by all means dance. You see, in his day, a musician could earn his bread and beer in mainly two places, the church or the court. And between the two, Bach swung. As the court composer to Prince Leopold of Curten, Bach cheerfully churned out what he called delights for the spirit, music for dancing, minuets, gavottes, sarabands, bourrées, jigs, allemands, passe-pieds. The secret's out. We can do almost anything to Bach, except treat him like some museum piece under glass, and never violate his incredible energy. Thank you. Above all, it is his music for the church that speaks the essential Bach. Not that he drew any distinction between religious and secular. All music was to glorify his Lord. He left us graphic evidence. Many manuscripts survive with two curious sets of initials in Bach's hand. At the beginning, JJ, from the Latin, Jesus help me. And at the close, SDG, Soli Deo Gloria, to the glory of God alone. His was a lifelong festival of faith, and the divine spark of his genius blazed to its fullest when he became cantor of St. Thomas in Leipzig. With added duties as Latin teacher, choir master, taskmaster, no easy job for a perfectionist like Johann Sebastian.
Bad is not good enough. If you were singing for me, fine. But you are not singing for me. Don't you listen to the words? Letters with voices united adore him. And speaking of united, Meissner, Hillmeyer, and you too, Hauptmann, always a quaver behind the beat. Well, you stay here until you can count if it takes all day. Hush for you, Knauser. And you can tell your uncle, the town councillor, I said so. A musician you're not. And never will be. Go on.
Herr Bach, when are you going to stop complaining and show proper obedience and respect to this honorable council?